Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing late Indian actress Smita Patil's family. Smita Patil was an Indian film, television and theatre actress. She was considered as the best Indian actress of her era. She was born on 17 October 1955 in Pune, Maharashtra, India. Smita was born into a Marathi Hindu family. Her father, Shivaji Rao Girdhar Patil, was a politician. Her mother, Vidya Tai Patil, was a social worker. She had two sisters, Manya Patil Seth, a producer, and Anita Deshmukh, a school teacher. Smita got married to the popular Bollywood actor Raj Babbar. Her son Prateek Babbar is a Bollywood actor. Actor Arya Babbar was her stepson and actress Juhi Babbar was her stepdaughter. Patil was engaged to Dr. Sunil Bhutani in the late 70s, but their affair did not end up into marriage. Later, she was rumored to be in a close relationship with Vinod Khanna. She was also speculated to be involved with the producer Johnny Bakshi. Smita Patil worked in Hindi, Marathi, Telugu, Punjabi, Gujarati, Kannada, Malayalam and Bengali films. She was educated at Renuka Swarup Memorial High School in Pune. Patil was a graduate from the Film and Television Institute of India, Pune. She was very enthusiastic about the theatre during her school days. Before venturing into films, Smita worked as a television newsreader on Mumbai Doordarshan. Smita marked her film debut with Shyam Benegal's Charan Das Chor in 1975. She made her acting debut in the Bollywood industry with the film Mere Saath Chal in 1974. She has also acted in the films like Shakti and Namak Halal, which are still cherished. Smita tragically passed away on 13 December 1986. Barely 2 weeks after giving birth to her son Prateek Babbar as a result of childbirth complications. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.